of all the places to miss it, it wasn't too bad. I won't say it was the best place, because really being in one of those bunkers would have probably been a little better, but at least I was in a place where I was playing back into the wind a little bit, so I had a little bit of help in that regard. At some point in time, you have to trust yourself, and you just have to commit. As nice and as soft a shot as I played, it landed like it landed on a freeway, and that ball was flying as it went through there. And fortunately, it hit the pin dead center and fell right in the heart, but I got a good break, there's no question about it. Tom Watson, his chip in was on 17. My gosh, I had over half the round left to go, and I had seen nothing to indicate that the golf course was gonna get any easier as the day went on. So while I was really excited that that shot went in, it was not the time to start jumping around and getting too excited, because there was so much golf left to be played.